give him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it's an old 97. You got to be Spencer on time. Well, he turned around to his black, greasy fireman, said, shovel in a little more coal. And when we cross that wide open mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. Road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade he lost his air brakes. You see what a jump he made. He was crawling down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in a wreck with his hands on the throttle. He was scalded to death by the steam. Speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.